This is the Gazelle Overland Edition T4 tent.
Alright, TJ. Setting up the new tent.
Top of this, will this burn?
day after review. 10 was really good.
Yeah, Casey liked the 10.
Mm-hmm. Good size. Good enough space for the 4 of us. Here's our current setup. Taking a little view around. Got 4 big bags there. Or side pockets. It's also mesh up there. One there and one there. For extra storage and more up top. We have a setup with the lights around and another light right there too. Yeah, this is like a queen mat here. It's a good setup, and this is where I sleep right there. Like a twin, so it's good enough to feel like a king. All the way. Say hi, Casey. Yeah, so besides the super fast setup, it was really great. I think it's really great for overlanding, especially if you want a really quick setup and stuff. So, highly recommended. Took us about 5 minutes to set up. Got here like at 3 o'clock. We're done setting up within 5 or 10 minutes. So quick and easy setup. This is the Gazelle Overland Edition T4 tent.